Next, we have the combustion reaction. A combustion reaction refers to the reaction of oxygen with a substance. It might be metal, non-metal, or organic compound in the presence of heat. So there is heat applied. A metal can also react. Example, we have a metal can also react with oxygen in the presence of heat to produce a metallic oxide. In this case, a combustion reaction is a special type of synthesis reaction. So this reaction, combustion reaction, is part of synthesis reaction. So we have here example, 2 moles of magnesium reacts with oxygen gas, and then we applied heat so that the reaction will proceed, and it forms 2 moles of magnesium oxide in solid form. Another example, we have a non-metal can react with oxygen in the presence of heat to form a non-metallic oxide. This is also a synthesis reaction. So we have here carbon plus oxygen, then we applied heat, we come up to a product of carbon dioxide. Another example, we have the combustion of an organic compound produces carbon dioxide and water. So we have here C6H12O6, glucose, reacts with 6 moles of oxygen gas, then we applied heat, so we can produce 6 moles of carbon dioxide and 6 moles of water.